Welcome, football fans! Today's game is between the Syracuse Orange and the Akron Zips.
veteran offensive tackle at the 46-yard line. That makes it first and 10. Fuller on the carry. That's good for a gain of 2 yards. That'll make it second and 7. Terrell on the run. That's a gain of 2 on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 6. The pass falls incomplete. Williams breaks it up. 4th down. Second and 7. Check. That makes it first and 10. Terrell on the carry. That's good for a gain of 1 yard. That makes it second and 8. Arrington on the tackle. That's a gain of 7 on the play. That'll bring up 3rd and 2. The pass is incomplete. Oliver, the intended receiver on the play. 4th down. Thank you for attending today's ball game. Please drive home safely.
The journey of 1,000 miles begins with one step, and our series subject began traveling his road to glory by earning his first start this week. Let's take a look at how things played out.
He wasn't playing like a man making his first start, and he was awarded player of the game. Kirk Herbstreit joins us now to lend us his expertise and break down the game.
Thanks, Aaron.
For Akron, the game plan was executed to perfection as they obliterated their opponent. The subject of our Road to Glory series provided the biggest headlines. Just before I called in, it was announced that his performance was good enough for him to be honored as the Conference Player of the Week. He had no trouble finding a receiver downfield, and his ground game wasn't bad either. He just seemed to be really focused this week. Always seemed to be in the right place, never out of position, always doing the right thing at the right time to give his team a chance to excel. The best part is that this is just the first week of the season. Imagine how he'll be playing in November. All right, Aaron, let's go back to you.
Great analysis, Kirk. Thank you very much.
Now that our student athlete has his first start under his belt, the sky is the limit. Join me throughout his career as he continues his journey down the road to glory. For EA Sports, I'm Aaron Andrews.
Green 88!
Welcome, football fans. Our game today is between the Eagles and the Akron Zips.
Makes it second and two.